That
Yeah,
and you did
it looks really good.
you did a number of videos with Cinderella back in the mid 80s, and
Yeah.
so you were responsible for the Polka Dot Twins.
For the what?
The Polka
The
Dot
polka dot
Twins.
girls?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What can you tell me about them?
Well, nothing except there's a guy who's trying to, doing a, he's doing, what's his name? Mark Nobleman, I think. Do you guys know him?
No.
Oh.
No,
Mm-mm.
he's doing a book too, and it's about the girls of, music videos. He's trying to track them all down, see what they're doing now and all that stuff.
Oh, nice.
And he's desperate to find those two girls, and no one knows. I have not been able to track them. I don't even know their names.
Wow.
Can't track those two girls down. But no, there was just a night, like, it was just one of those, I don't know, I don't know why I thought of it. I love it. I thought these two very cute girls dressed like really, some insane way, with the polka dots. I was looking at polka dots at the time, and I thought, well, that'd be cool. In some tiny little car, and like I wanted like I could see how these ideas because we were talking about clown cars,
Right.
like the day before, Don, my partner, and I were just sitting around, shooting the breeze in the office, and some of the conversation came about clown cars in the house. Some car had come out, We had a guy work for us, was really big, huge guy, 6 foot 7, and everything. And he bought this tiny little car, and we were, or I said, it looks like a clown car in that thing,
Yeah.
And we were talking about clown cars, and we were just saying, I wonder where do they get those little cars? Where do the clowns get those little cars? The day later, I'm writing the concept, and I think clown car, and I figure I'm going to put them in a clown car, basically, And that's where the idea comes from. You try and go for it. Like you try and come up with something that is as visually interesting as it possibly can be. That's it. That's your point when you're coming up with a scene like that. How can I make, you don't want just two girls that, like today they would have, or no, I shouldn't say that, but a lot of people would have two beautiful babes stepping out of, say, I don't know, Corvette or some
Limousine or something
muscle
big,
muscle
fancy.
muscle some hot muscle car, I don't know, I'm trying to think of the cars at the time, like a Firebird with those, pine with a Pontiac Firebird, with the eagle on it or
Yeah.
something. That's what they do, but I didn't want to do stuff like that,
Yeah.
I wanted to be as visually as interesting as it possibly could be, and a little weird, So
Yeah, that's cool.
that's how that the polka dot girls in the car is how that came
Well,
about.
honestly, as an 11-year-old who was discovering girls for the first time, I didn't care about the car, but I thank you for putting the girls in the video.
There was a car?
Really?